And now to the latest on the coronavirus pandemic here in Kern County. Kern Public Health announces 79 new cases and 2 new deaths today. COVID-19 has claimed the lives of 415 people in Kern County since the start of the pandemic. Nearly 11,000 people are currently recovering at home, while 29 remain isolated in the hospital with more serious conditions. To date, the county has seen over 33,000 positive cases of COVID-19.